Okay. I got the M96 going again. I did grab a wire and tighten up the governor spring by wiring a couple of the coils together, and hopefully it will run for a bit like that. And then I'm going to take the HM1 and go reground it. I'm going to change the whole grounding arrangement and make sure that I have absolutely certainly good grounding on it before I try another ignition unit. So we'll watch the M96 run, and I'm going to go work on the other bench.